I'm also the coordinator of Center for Excellence. I welcome you all to SIS College. Already you had an orientation with your teachers. Unfortunately, I couldn't have an orientation because I thought we should have a brief discussion. So this session today will orient you about what and all opportunities you can avail from the college along with your academic career. So only academic career will not fetch you better options or a career profile. You have been given with lot of prospectors along with your academic activities. So you should avail those facilities. You should utilize it in such a smart way that after you finish your graduation, you're placed well, or you have better post-graduation programs and you well settle in life. That is what is the motto of any individual. So keeping that in mind, SIS College offers various value-added courses. So we build your career. This is a center to meet your professional needs. We have different disciplines. We cover all areas. Just to name a few, it is a 70 plus courses. But if you include all the online activities and sessions courses, the number is incountable, immeasurable. So what we offer these courses in the college premises, and these are offered on a very nominal charges on a no profit, no loss process. And these are conducted once or twice a week. Keeping the timing in the mind, we conduct just either before your lecture sessions or after your lecture sessions in the college, after your college hours. But now due to pandemic, it is online. So we have shifted to online mode, still keeping the pace of the need of the heart. We don't compromise on the quality of the education. That standard is maintained as well. So language proficiency classes is one such, which is the need of the hour. You, one who is good in a foreign language or who is very proficient in any of the language, they always get a better job prospects. So we have a lot of foreign languages. Few have been displayed here. Suppose if a student wants to learn a language, we have resource person, we can put you through this. So we also acknowledge the efforts made our students. So most of the foreign languages or other languages also are credit based. Okay, so we as a BMS student, you may go into MNCs. So you should go for languages like Spanish, German, Korean, Japanese. These are all languages which are done from the basic to advanced levels, and at least if you complete three levels, that will really get you better job prospects. Now, coming to the courses and their levels, here this is the Cambridge Assessment English. It is put for in collaboration with UK, and this course is offered from basic to advanced level as per the CFR norms, that is the European Framework References. All the languages are put in this levels of basic, intermediate, and advanced, A1, A2, B1, B2, C1, C2. So SIS also follow the same norms, and all the languages have certain hours of dedication. So first level, you understand the tenses, you understand, just understand what the language is. The second level, you come to know how to communicate, how to interact with it. Third level onwards only, you exactly able to speak in that language. You understand the culture of that language. So any language you do a one or two level, it is really not going to help you. Should go for advanced levels also. So keeping the efforts of the students, SIS acknowledge the efforts in form of credits. Now, as far as your degree program is concerned, already BMS Capital Market, we have crossed, already we have designed as per 130 credits. Still, you can add more credits, and the basic BMS degree is having 120 credits. So what is this credit? Credit is something, suppose if after your graduation or post-graduation, you are going abroad for higher studies, or you want to pursue your higher studies, MBA, MCA, or whatever is the post-graduation or a graduation program you want to add on, you may have to clear certain entrance exams, GRE, TOEFL, etc., or IELTS. So, and when you try to pursue admission in foreign university, they see how much credits you have scored in your graduation program. So, and the minimum requirement is 132, and our universities give 120. So what you can do, you can get those additional 12 credits with these add-on programs. And these credits are provided as per the efforts made by the students. 30 hours dedication gives you 2 credits, 60 hours give you 3 credits, 60 to 75 hours, 3 credits, and 75 onwards till 90, you get four credits here. So we have these languages of A1 split up into two levels, because one level is 100 hours. So that first level is split up into two levels of 50-50 or 75-75, so that we give you a credit certificate. Because for credit-based course, you should not go beyond 75. It is really not valuable. So keeping that in mind, we are having A1 as beginner's level and basic level. First, L1 is beginner's level, A1.1, and L2 is basic level, that is A1 certification. So and after A1, you can give international exam. So you get credit certificate, plus you want to go into foreign universities, you can also take up consultancy. So consultancy also we charge on a very nominal price along with the language course fees. And suppose if you want to know in which universities you should apply, how you should go about, we have people from embassy helping out. We'll put you through the right person. So those all we take care in the consultancy. So along with a SIS certification, you are getting a credit certificate plus a upper hand on if you want a professional touch that you are well organized or you have already well planned what you are going to do after your BMS degree. If you are still not decided, not a problem. You take up your levels one by one. You can decide in the second year or third year. There is nothing hurry up with that. But credit certificate, you should take up this opportunity of adding additional credits to your degree from day one. Because post semester 5 and 6, it's full of projects and presentation. You will not have time for add-on programs. We also have this numerical skills Vedic mathematics course. There is a workshop coming next week. Probably it is either 8th or 11th of October. I'll intimate you the date in a day or two. In this workshop, we are going to have a hands-on training program. This will be a one-hour training program in which we will guide you and tell you how you should use Vedic Max in your day-to-day life. What are the shortcut methods to calculate longer expressions in a matter of few seconds. We also offer a Vedic Max 5-module course in two levels. Basic level of 3 modules, which is equivalent to 2 credit, and advanced level of 2 modules, which is equivalent to 3 credits. So about this also, you'll be briefed in that hands-on session. So please look out for this. Not only about the COE courses, in general in college, there are a lot of activities going on, a lot of workshops, a lot of committees will be there. You should look out for the notices and take those opportunities, because in the pandemic, many companies have come forward to provide you training online free of cost. Most of the courses are paid. Some are on the very subsidized rate. So you take this benefit, because post-pandemic, you will not get such opportunities, or post-pandemic, you will not have time to do such programs, because that time the areas of specialization, the mode of training, everything will be differing. So please look out for the notices and don't think, no, not now, I will do later. Because after 2 or 3 semesters, that later will not come back. And you would have already wasted plenty of your time of your undergraduation. We also have IT programs, computer courses. A few of these are displayed here. And as a BMS student, I recommend you should also be having a sound knowledge. Apart from programming, you should also have a sound knowledge on database management. You should have good knowledge on how to handle data. We have Oracle DMS and Advanced Excel. These are one such courses where companies, when they come for placement, they see this student is having this skill. They readily take them, absorb them, and they give them a good package. So these skills, you should utilize this. And there is going to be another 15-day workshop or a 15-hour workshop coming next week. That time you will not have much of your session, because the SYTYs will have their exams going on. So you utilize that. There is going to be 7 to 8 days of 15 hours training program. Please look out for that notice too. We have personality development courses. We are having a creative writing skills. You may be good in content writing. You can acquire those skills. You can have a professional training on that. We have faculties who will train you how to write blogs, how to write poems, how to write articles, how you should creatively think or innovatively write. You may be good in writing, you can just fine-tune those skills. We also are having a personality development workshop in which it will be a full 30 hours of hardcore training. That is also a credit-based courses to look out for that. And SIS also acknowledge the efforts of the students in terms of art. So you may be good in art. We also have those credit courses. And I'll be giving a link in that the list of courses will be there. You can just look out for. We have collaborated with few of our organizations, or few of the universities to give you career-based training. So one such institution or one such company we have here is Mr. Zaheer, and I think Vishal sir is also there. We have tied up with Financial Planning Academy to offer you professional training in various career-based, like you want to be a financial planner or you want to be a financial accountant, you want to go into management, you want to go into banking. There are few add-on programs and full-time courses. Briefing about this, Zaheer sir will give after my session. And I'll just like to intimate you, you also have NISM courses, which are SEBI certifications, which is again a credit-based course. Each level, there are two credits. For BMS Capital Market, it is already included in your curriculum as an add-on program. So you all are already paid for that course. NISM SEBI 5A will start next week. Not next, we are planning to begin all the courses from mid-October. So probably after 15, we will start with the lectures. BMS students, they can, they want, they can enroll for that course also. And we also have banking programs, IFRS. We also have digital marketing. All this, there will be a link of credit courses. In that, you will have the details about the course contents. That will also we'll intimate next week. We also have collaborated with TRIS Association Asia. This is again a course in which we help you how to develop your own business model using TRIS theory. There is a workshop coming in November. Students who are interested to know about the workshop and you want to participate, having good research-based skills, you can attend that session. It is by professionals from TRIS international body. I will again circulate a notice of the same on Monday. College is also providing various add-on programs through various departments. Each department have their own add-on program. It is not like that if you belong to a certain department, you should only do add-on program related to that department. You can participate in any of the departmental activities. A credit notification will come in last week of October. In that, which department you should contact, whom you should contact, and how to get enrolled for that course, that will be intimated you. We'll pass this list through your HODs. SIS College has been online from past 5 years through this NPTEL online certification. So online mode, whatever I have discussed till now, it was offline earlier. Now in this pandemic, it is online. But NPTEL online certification, we are providing this online platform, that is a MOOC platform through NPTEL IIT Madras since 2015. And we are proud that from those year onwards till date, we have 75 toppers whose name are displayed in the national portal of NPTEL. And what is this NPTEL? It is NPTEL provides you NPTEL online certification course, which has been certified or been taught by 7 IITs and IISc professors. And for this course, these are small modules of your curriculum. And unfortunately, I don't know, BMS department students do not participate in this. In fact, there are a lot of management course we are worthwhile. And in the earlier years, we have management students taking part. They have also topped these courses. Do involve yourself in this activity because these courses are free of cost. The enrollment is free, but if you feel you want an IIT certificate, then you have to pay for the examination fee as 1,000 rupees. And in this pandemic, they are not charging late fee, but if it's a government portal, they stick to the deadline. They don't reset the deadline. They don't extend the date. So that timeline you need to follow. And these are offered in 4-week, 8-week and 12-week courses. NPTEL acknowledges the credit of these courses, and as per the number of hours, they also give credits. And for 4-week course, it is a 1 credit. For 8-week course, it is 2 credits. 12-week course, it is 3 to 4 credits. SIS acknowledges the efforts of the students. If a student is dedicating time apart from the regular curriculum, and a student has qualified NPTEL exam, which is equivalent to 8 weeks, we give them a 2-credit additional certificate. So you get an NPTEL certificate plus a college credit certificate. Okay, and plus 12-week course, you get 3 credits and you get a credit certificate from SIS College also. Now, what is this NPTEL certification? NPTEL has its own standard. Like your academic curriculum is 60-40 pattern. 60 is your theoretical part and 40 is your internal evaluation. So NPTEL exam is 75-25. 75 is your online exam, which you have to go to a particular center and give. And 25 is the assignment score. So what is this assignment? Assignment is, suppose if I take it is a 4-week course, means each week I will have one assignment. So in 4-week course, there will be 4 assignments. And out of 25 marks, you should get minimum 10. Now, how many assignments will be used? The best 3 assignments will be considered for evaluating you. So suppose due to your exam or commitment, you miss out one of the deadline, it's not a problem. At least you can submit the remaining 3. Or in 8-week, best 6 is considered. In 12-week course, best 8 is considered. So you have to decide that which course I am going to give the exam, for which I have to follow the deadlines and the assignments. And at the end, after you finish the duration of that, NPTEL will give an exam date. So you have to fill that exam form. That portal will be different. And then pay the exam fee online. Okay, so what you can do, initially you can enroll. And once the course begins, you just watch it for a week. And then you feel, I can take up exam. I find it easy for me, or it is going to give me a better career prospects. Then really you go for the examination. How many exams you can give? Maximum in a run, a student per semester, a student give maximum 6 exam. I don't suggest you to give 6 exam. At least you do 1 or maximum 2, whatever you are able to cope up. Now, how do you do this course? You have to go to this portal, swayam.go.in. Go inside NPTEL link. We are the local chapter of NPTEL, not other coordinators. Okay, and in that, if a particular course enrollment is open, click on join button. Choose your profession as a student, and you would have a query. Do you belong to your local chapter? Say yes for the local chapter and select our college name. See, there are other 4 SIS institutions which is also local chapter. We are local chapter and our ID is 268, and our college name is displayed like this, SIS College of Arts, Science and Commerce without comma. So select this as a college name. Suppose if a particular course is there, and if for that course there is a mentor, the mentor may be from your department or any teacher from the college, you can set that teacher as a mentor. So what is the use of this mentor? This mentor may create a group separately. You may have discussion on the topic, or initially guide you, and then later watching those video lectures, you may be able to cope up further. Okay, so this is what is the steps to be followed as a student. Now, if you are giving exam, then you can go to the exam portal and register yourself. And there also you have to fill your details properly. That is what will be universally referred to that, because in the certificate, those details will come, plus your barcode will be displayed in that certificate. So which can be verified from anywhere if you're going for higher studies, etc. We also have a digital library. When we come offline, we will talk about this. We have other online courses. It is affiliated to the University of Mumbai in association with Financial Planning Academy. So this is also offered in levels on any particular specialization. Like you can do specialization on mutual funds or corporate banking or digital marketing or finance or anything. But the basic level is a certificate program. Then second level is diploma. Third level is advanced diploma. It's a 3-year integrated program. If you are fair enough to complete it on time, or you may be able to finish the session faster, you may complete all the 3 modules in 1 or 1.5 year. It is how you dedicate time and how you follow the deadlines. It depends upon that. Regarding all these things, we have Sahir sir. He'll brief you with all the courses of Financial Planning Academy. We also have UFABER EduTech Limited. Through this collaboration, we also offer you Beam Pro, a financial accounting package with professional or personality development, including a complete management software. So this is also a 6-month course. This is also having a credit. And we also have various courses offered by NIS and SEBI online certification. This is online courses beneficial for your curriculum. Which type of certification you want, there are small add-on programs coming. Those list, these certifications will be mentioned. And here, this certification has each level, there is 2 credits. Finally, what you want to go for a better placement, you want to do internship. SIS has tied up with Internshala. via NPTEL. And Internshala is a platform for internships where students can register themselves and apply for internships spread across India. And you can take the benefit of that. They do get placements. Till now, we have 6,000 students registered in the Internshala platform. And almost 2,500 students have taken up internships in various organizations. You could be one among them. Next week, there will be a link for registration in Internshala. Fill that link. We will upload your data in Internshala website. And then you will get an email from Internshala to register as a student of SIS. Create a user ID and password for you through that email ID. And then you can browse through the internships available in Internshala and apply for the internship. And now when you are applying for an internship, please look out for the internship which is going to match your curriculum. So internship means it's a training, hands-on training program. So don't do internship anything from one come home, home egg, stipend acha hai, package is good and you do anything. No. Internship also you select a short term. We don't recommend long term internship. I tell this part in every session because most of the students fall prey of the packages offered. They don't see how that company is authentic because it is all over India. They are not going to every part of the country to see is a good company or not. If you see you're going to apply for a particular designation, search in their website what is the information there, is it authentic, then you apply. And when you are applying, if you are getting selected, ask for an intern letter or a offer letter. After you complete, ensure that you get an intern certificate. Then only we can acknowledge your efforts through placement cell. If there is a... If there is any offer of a particular trained student, we send your CV to that particular organization. But most of the time what happens, students don't understand the technicalities. They just apply and later if there is any issue with the company, no, we had applied, we didn't get the remuneration, we had applied, we didn't get the certificate, so we can't do anything. So keep your department teachers informed that you are doing internship with a certain company and don't go for a long-term internship. Please see, internship should be hands-on, not like anything, whatever you want. And if you're doing anything, it is on your own cost. We can't do anything from our end. And these internships should be part-time, not on the cost of your academic activity. That is more important. You can't say, I am having a three-month internship. I will not attend lecture. I will not attend practicals or I will not attend these sessions. That is not advisable. 1 or 2 days we can see, but not always. So those all things you should take. The teachers or as an Internshala coordinator, you can report to me. If anything, I'll guide you. Fine. And Internshala has come up with a lot of online training programs. This is really of world-class level training programs. I myself have done a few courses. It is really very good. And for SIS, they are offering these courses on a very subsidized rate. They will give you a promo code and you can apply that. And that courses will be offered in a range of 1,000 to 2,000, not more than that. And there will be 4-week course, 6-week course, etc. And that training... you should finish in that particular deadline. That will really help you. So there are a lot of courses online, offline, etc. But at this pandemic, many companies are giving you a lot of opportunities. You should take that benefit, not just do the degree and go away. We could be proud achievers. If you are one among them, we will try to acknowledge the efforts of a student. And these are, we conduct a convocation program. We do conduct the NPTEL Toppers Felicitation Program. This is one of the few, and a few of our student achievers who are doing exceedingly well, and there we acknowledge that efforts. These are few posters of presentations of the research temperaments. So you could be one among them. And if you are want to participate in the activities of Netritvam or Utkarsh Festival, you are welcome, or you could be the organizer, you could be part of the organizing team. Hope to see you all in this online activity. So I wish you all the best to enrich your profile. And these are my contact details. Any queries regarding this, I'll be putting the details in the chat box right now. The links, you can make a note of it. Join the Telegram group. All the details of the courses are mentioned there. And now I request Mr. Zaheer to proceed. After him, we'll take a Q&A session. hear you, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
Just stop
right. So thank you so much, ma'am. It's always a pleasure speaking on the platform along with yourselves. So a big thanks to you and all the college management to continue to support and work with us on various initiatives. So I will not take a lot of time. This is a, you know, just a quick overview of what Financial Planning Academy has to offer. We have been working for almost 10 plus years with the college, and you know, the kind of feedback that we get from the students, the kind of in terms of students talking to us, enrolling with the course, is always been super positive, and we are absolutely hopeful that the kind of feedback that we are hoping for will continue to come in the years to come as well. So without taking a lot of time, let me just quickly share my screen. This is just a short presentation of what courses that we currently do, right? All right, let's have a look. Where did my presentation go? Here you go. All right. Okay. So first things first, you know, let me talk about, you know, what company we belong to. So our parent company is called Sykes & Ray Equities. So people who are in the financial markets, the capital markets, they will probably recognize the name, because Sykes & Ray Equities has been in the market for 30 plus years. Yeah. So they have been around for a very, very long time, right? And we provide all sorts of services, right? Broking, financial planning, mutual funds, PMS, loans, and education. Now, where I come in is the education part, wherein, you know, Financial Planning Academy, it takes care of all the B2C interactions, say, you know, working with the colleges, universities, students directly, you know, working with, you know, corporates to make sure that, you know, we are training people on courses, and we'll talk about the courses. Just quickly also to bring out the fact that we also have our B2B arm. People who are unaware what B2B is, it's business to business, where we work directly with almost all the top insurance companies, mutual fund houses, NSE, BSE, and we provide training to their staff as well. So we've got an equally big, if not bigger, presence on the B2B side, and that makes us, you know, the right, you know, training partner, is because we understand the industry really well, right? So we understand ki what the mutual fund companies, the insurance companies, the finance sector, you know, what are they looking for? We use all of that knowledge in our programs, in our trainings, make sure that there is a proper bridge between the two, right? So the idea is ensuring that there is always the gap that was there. And even, you know, if I give my background, because I come from a corporate sector where I spent almost 14, 15 years, and my last job was working as a director at Union Bank of Switzerland, and I was managing almost $1 billion P&L, right? So I understand that what are the key things required versus what are the things that are there in the academic. So I know that there is this gap, which we try to, you know, fix. Okay. So our understanding of the corporate helps us not only improve the programs, but also help students place, right? Because again, I understand that that's probably the second most important thing in your mind. Ki bhai chalo course ho gaya, but what about, you know, the placements, right? So we do support, we do assist our students phenomenally when it comes to placement, right? Now, these are some of the clients that I just spoke about on the B2B side. So if you look at the screen, you'll find that almost all top mutual fund companies are there, right? Or the private banks for that matter, we are working with almost all of them, okay? Now, talking about the programs, which is what, you know, we really want to talk to you about, is the programs that you can do while you are in college. So we've got CFP, we've got ACCA, we've got CMA, and we have recently launched CPA and CFA. And I will talk about it as well very briefly, but because we've just launched it, I've not put it on here, but I will also give you a quick brief overview on those programs, right? Along with that, we also do a lot of workshops. In fact, we are planning to do one free workshop. In fact, there may be more than that, with the college, because look, we have been working with the college for long enough that we want to give back to the college as well, right? Because as I said, every year lots of SIE students, you know, come and study with us, and to, you know, to ensure that we are able to give back to the system, we do these free programs, right? So there is one coming up very, very soon, and Mahalakshmi ma'am will be updating on that to you guys. So along with those free workshops, we also do some paid certification programs like IFRS, banking, financial markets, digital marketing, interpretation of statements. Now, these are all hybrid models where you do some online, some offline, or a lot of offline, some online, right? So we can agree on the proportion of the hours with the college, et cetera, et cetera. So that way we are very, very flexible, right? Coming to the long-term, or when I say long-term, you know, longer programs, because these are, say, 30-hour workshops. Ye jo jitne bhi aap workshops dekh rahe hain, ye sare 30-hour ke hain. But these are slightly longer. For example, CFP will typically take about a year's time to complete. Now, CFP is Certified Financial Planner, right? The course is one of its kind, wherein you are trained to manage people's wealth. Now, you may not know this, but there is the percentage of financial planners to the people who are investing in markets, who really have the wealth, is extremely low, right? In fact, if we compare ourselves to the likes of, say, India and China, we are not even 10% of, you know, what the market is there for financial planners over there, right? So in India, we have started to move in that direction. We, in fact, FPA, Financial Planning Academy, is one of the largest trainers for CFP certification. We do the most number of admissions. We have been doing it for almost 10 years, right? Now, this is ideal for someone who enjoys financial markets, who enjoys talking to people, wealth management, portfolio management, who is, you know, someone very smart to be able to run his or own practice as well, right? Because this can result in you being able to run your own practice as well, right? So CFP as a course is fantastic, especially you guys, if you are in capital markets, you are in BFM, this is something that you should definitely look into, because the course, as I said, is not long. You know, 1 year is not something that will, and the passing rates are fairly high, averaging 60, 70, and our own personal pass rates are 85%, 90% of our students going are passing, right? So the program that way, you know, is something that we've embedded really well in our system, right? And the career opportunities are umpteen. If you look at the asset management companies, the mutual fund companies, the banks, they are always looking for people who understand the wealth management, right? And as I said, ab ye COVID ab khatam ho raha hai, right? We are at the fag end of the tail, wherein ab COVID ka impact khatam hone lagega, right? And then the to run, because 2 saal se logon ne paise nahi kamaye, log pagal ho rahe, right? So people want to break out of it and start to do, you know, lots of business, lots of wealth will be generated, and India still being one of the fastest economy in the world, we will see a lot of wealth coming in. So therefore, it is important that if you have decided that capital markets or financial markets is something that you enjoy, then probably this is the course which you should definitely plan to pursue, right? Then there is ACCA. Now, ACCA is a finance and accounting qualification where there's a good amount of finance, there is good amount of accounting, there is good amount of taxation, reporting, auditing. It's like your CA course, right? Jaisa aapka chartered accountancy course India ka hota hai, ACCA global level pe hota hai. UK body hai, but you know, almost 2+ lakh members hai, 5 lakh plus students hai, 180 countries mein kaam karte hai. I am an ACCA member, by the way, right? So, you know, it's about 3 years, 3.5 years program. It's a brilliant course if you want to be someone who is a chartered accountant, let's put it that way, right? And because of the global nature of the program, you don't have to really work just in India. If you want to go to the Middle East, you can go to Australia, Canada, all of these places you can go after doing this course, right? If you look at the directories as well, the members are working everywhere, right? So therefore, if you really are someone who can put in the efforts, aap college ke saath mein aapka college bhi chalte rahe, yahan ACCA aap ek ek paper karo, which is one of the biggest advantages of doing ACCA, ek ek paper karke karo, right? वन पेपर एवरी क्वार्टर, गेट इट डन. नहीं एक क्वार्टर मिस हो गया तो दूसरे क्वार्टर में दे दो, बट डू वन पेपर. यू कैन डू फोर पेपर्स एज वेल, बट आई ऑलवेज सजेस्ट वन पेपर एट अ टाइम एंड गेट ओवर विद इट. बाय द टाइम तुम्हारा ग्रेजुएशन होता है, तुम्हारा ये ACCA भी ऑन द वर्ज ऑफ फिनिशिंग होता है. ऑफ कोर्स, एंड आई डोंट हैव टू टेल यू व्हाट इज द बेनिफिट ऑफ बीइंग कॉल्ड अ चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट, राइट? सो दिस बिकम्स अ सुपर हेल्पफुल दैट वे. द अदर प्रोग्राम दैट इज देयर व्हिच इज मैनेजमेंट अकाउंटिंग, दिस इज ऑल्सो वेरी क्लोजली लिंक टू द फाइनेंशियल इंडस्ट्री, नॉट फाइनेंशियल मार्केट. आई हैव टू मेक इट वेरी क्लियर, वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट मार्केट्स, कैपिटल मार्केट्स. दिस इज ओवरऑल फाइनेंस प्रोग्राम वेर इन you learn the tricks and tricks of the trade when it comes to management accounting. Management accounting kya hota hai? People who help the management to make sure they take the right decisions. Kitne mein bechna hai, kitne mein khareedna hai, variance kya aa raha hai, all of those things gets covered in this program. Again, super, super amazing course. We launched this last year. We already have 100 plus students doing the course. Phenomenal growth in the program, and there is huge demand in the market as well, right? If you go out and search for a job, a CMA with 2-3 years of experience is already making 7-9 lakhs, right? So what else do you want? And the program, ek saal ka hi program, do part hote hain, ek saal ke andar aap khatam kar sakte ho, right? It's largely MCQ based, so do teen hi long questions aate hain and you are done, right? So CMA, we all feel that agar aap फाइनेंशियल प्लानिंग करना है, ACCA नहीं करना है, बट CMA इज वन प्रोग्राम दैट इज वेरी लिमिटेड एफर्ट तो नहीं बोलूंगा, बट इट्स मोर डूएबल, लेट्स पुट इट दैट वे, राइट? बिकॉज एनी ग्लोबल क्वालिफिकेशन इज गोइंग टू बी चैलेंजिंग. तो मैं ये बोल दूं बहुत ईजी है, आके कर लो आराम से, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, तो मैं झूठ बोल रहा हूँ, राइट? बट व्हेन आई कंपेयर द कोर्सेज दैट आर आउट देयर इन द मार्केट टुडे, लाइक CFA हो गया, बहुत ही अच्छा कोर्स है, हमने भी लॉन्च किया हुआ है, वी ऑलरेडी हैव लेवल वन स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम इन 2 वीक्स टाइम, राइट? तो अगर आप में से कोई CFA में भी इंटरेस्टेड है, राइट, यू शुड रीच आउट टू अस, बिकॉज फॉर SIS स्टूडेंट्स वी गॉट स्पेशल ऑफर्स, राइट? तो तुम हमको रीच आउट करो, अगर आपको CFA करना है, यू कैन स्टार्ट डूइंग द CFA. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डू CPA, विच इज द US का चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंसी, वी आर ऑल्सो doing that, uska bhi aapka batch shuru ho raha hai in 2 weeks time. So the idea is that, you know, we can really, really, you know, support you in any of your career choices that you want to do. Because look, aap agar commerce liya hai aapne, to aapko kya karna padega? You will have to make sure, just one second. Agar aapko aapne commerce liya hua hai, so there are only so many options that you have, right? You either will go into finance, you either will go into accounts, you will go into audit, you'll go into taxation. Make up your mind, where is it that your interest lies the most, and make sure karo ki aap uspe abhi se kaam karna shuru karo, right? I'm coming towards my crux. As I said, I'll not take too long. The reason for that is, COVID ne kya kiya hai? Companies ko all the more bata diya hai that the cost can be reduced further. We probably don't need so many people. We probably don't need to spend so much money on the people that are less skilled, right? Hum ek skill ko hire karenge, 5 unskilled ko nikal denge, right? So the companies are developing these models. We ourselves, being a very small organization, hum koi 200-300 employees se zyada badi company nahi hai. But despite that, we are developing our own models of how we can work, ensuring work-life balance ho raha hai, zyada log rakhne ki zarurat nahi hai, log apne phone se, tab se kaam kar sakte hain. So the companies are adopting this globally, right? So unless and until you're not skilled, aap jab tak skilled nahi ho, and when I say skilled, I'm not saying ki BCom karke, BFM karke aap skilled nahi honge. You will be skilled, don't get me wrong. The problem is, aap logon ne shayad wo movie dekhi hogi, Dhamal. People have watched movie Dhamal here, wo first wala part jahan Javed Jafri, Arshad Varsi, you know, all of those guys are there. देखिए आप लोगों ने, ओके, गुड, राइट? सो अगर आप लोगों ने देखी है, यू नो दैट यू नो देयर इज अ सीन जहां शेर की आवाज आती है एंड दिस गाय स्टार्ट्स टू टाई द रेस, टाई द लेसेस, राइट? अब वो पूछते इसको, भाई तू लेस क्यों बांध रहा है, शेर को थोड़ी तो आउटरन कर पाएगा. उसने बड़ा ही इंटरेस्टिंग फनी आंसर एट द टाइम, बट इफ यू लुक एट इट, यही दुनिया का असूल है, राइट, उसको शेर से फास्ट नहीं भागना था, उसको वो तीनों दोस्तों से फास्ट भागना था, सो दैट अगर मरेंगे तो वो मरेंगे पहले, फिर बाद में ये मरेगा. एंड दैट इज एग्जैक्टली हाउ यू हैव टू डू इन द रेस टू द जॉब्स एज वेल. राइट, ऐसा नहीं आप सारे स्टार्ट, आप सब लोग आप स्टार्ट एक ही साथ करते हो, आप सारे फर्स्ट ईयर में हो, आप सारे ओके इश या नॉर्मल इश या सेमिश नंबर ऑफ परसेंटेज लाए हुए हो, बट अगर आपको एक एक्स्ट्रा हेड स्टार्ट मिलता है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल रेस होती है ना, रेस में हम सारे एक स्टार्ट से ही यू नो एक ही लेवल से स्टार्ट करते हैं, वॉट इफ आई गिव यू एन एक्स्ट्रा 30 सेकेंड स्टार्ट, कि भाई तुम पहले चालू कर लो, बाकी के लोग 30 सेकेंड बाद स्टार्ट करेंगे, द चांसेज आर दैट यू विल विन द रेस, यू विल फिनिश द रेस मच बिफोर एनी वन एल्स, एंड दैट इज हाउ द मार्केट्स आर टूडे. यू वॉन्ट टू मेक श्योर कि आप अपने आपको स्किल करो सो दैट यू गेट अ हेड स्टार्ट, सो दैट यू आर एबल टू गेट योर रेज्यूमेस फिल्टर्ड, आपके जॉब्स की कॉल्स पहले आएंगी, यू विल बी मच स्मार्टर, फॉरगेट द जॉब्स ऑल्सो, यू विल बिकम मच मोर स्मार्टर इन द मार्केट, दैट यू योर सेल्फ विल फाइंड अ लॉट ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस इन योर सेल्फ. राइट, सो विद दैट यू नो आई वुड लाइक टू रैप अप. यू नो ऑफकोर्स देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ डिटेल्स अबाउट द प्रोग्राम्स, आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू पुट टू मच फोकस बिकॉज मैम ऑलरेडी आई रियलाइज दैट शी इज ऑलरेडी स्पोकन अबाउट द वर्कशॉप्स दैट्स डन. मैंने जैसे बताया हम 30-आवर वर्कशॉप्स करते हैं ऑल ऑफ दीज स्मॉलर प्रोग्राम्स एंड दीज आर super super price efficient, right? So you need to get in touch with Mahalakshmi ma'am. These are done on our LMS systems. We've got, you know, the Baiju type LMS systems. You can log in, check your progress, do the mock, sab online hota hai, and plus we do the live interactions as well for 5-6 hours, right? So that's there. Ye maine jaise aapko markets ke bare mein bataya, ye sare alag alag courses hain. You don't really have to you know do so much in. Right, so with that I would like to wrap up, you know, my session. These are our contact details. Should you wish to know more details now itself, aapko lagta hai ki nahi Zahir sir ne sahi bola hai, why should I wait for the remaining 100 people to start and you know and be you know in the race at the same level? If I can get a head start, let me do it today itself, right? So on that note, if you want to be ahead in the race, because it is the race today, make sure you reach out to us and we'll help you sort it with the right choice of career, right? On that note, thank you so much. Thanks, Mahalakshmi ma'am. That's all I have. If you wish, I can, if you want me to cover anything else.
Any student has any query, you can ask us. Yeah. Anyone wants to ask any question?
Hello.
Haan ji.
Can you tell us about digital marketing?
Sure, no problem. So, of course, we know that the digital marketing is the next big thing when you talk about, you know, how do you do your traditional marketing. So the course, you know, teaches you how do you go about doing the marketing using digital platforms like Facebook, Google, Instagram and all the other social media handles that are available. Along with that, it also teaches you some of the basics around search engine optimization kya hota hai, Google AdWords kya hota hai, campaigns kya hote hain on various, how does the costing etc work, how do you ensure that you have the, you know, the biggest hit ratio wagaira wagaira, right? So the idea is that the students today need to understand ki aap jo traditionally marketing karte the, कि भाई मैं पैम्पलेट लेके खड़े हो जाऊं, या मैं यू नो लोगों के घर पे सैंपल पहुंचा दूं, वो सारा गया, या मैं शाहरुख खान को लाके मैं टीवी पे नचवा दूं और कोको कोला बिकवा दूं, अब वो सारा चीज़ें गया. यू विल सी दैट डिजिटल मार्केटिंग इज कम्प्लीटली चेंजिंग इट्स लैंडस्केप. वो बहुत बहुत ज़्यादा अलग हो रहा है एंड यू नो स्टूडेंट्स टूडे शुड अंडरस्टैंड हाउ डू दीज वर्क्स. नाउ आई नो दैट आप लोग फाइनेंशियल मार्केट्स में हो एंड यू नो योर डोमेन इज कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट, बट ट्रस्ट मी मैंने खुद ने किया हुआ है. बींग एन ACCA मैंने खुद ने डिजिटल मार्केटिंग का कोर्स किया हुआ है, बिकॉज इवन आई वॉन्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट वॉट द होल वर्ल्ड इज टॉकिंग अबाउट, वॉट इज सर्च इंजन ऑप्टिमाइजेशन, वॉट आर द मेटा टैग्स एंड वॉट आर द यू नो द कीवर्ड्स एंड यू नो ऑल दोस सॉर्ट्स ऑफ थिंग्स, राइट? सो आवर डिजिटल मार्केटिंग कोर्स 30-आवर कोर्स विल हेल्प यू गेट दैट बेसिक राइट.
थैंक यू.
यू वेलकम. और बताओ, I'm hoping for lots of questions, guys.
Hello, sir.
Hello.